Bollywood beauty Yami Gautam surprised all her fans when she announced her wedding to Uri the Surgical Strike director Aditya Dhar on 4th of June. Now, after 2 months of becoming Mrs. Dhar, Yami finally changed her surname on Instagram as she added her husband's surname Dhar to her name. Her Insta name now reads as Yami Gautam Dhar. Yami and Aditya started dating after their collaboration in Uri the Surgical Strike, but the couple kept their relationship status under wraps. It was on 4th of June when Yami dropped a picture from her wedding and wrote, "With the blessings of our family, we have tied the knot in an intimate wedding ceremony today. Being very private people, we celebrated this joyous occasion with our immediate family. As we embark on the journey of love and friendship, we seek all your blessings and good wishes. Love, Yami and Aditya." Well, the couple opted for a simple and intimate wedding ceremony in Yami's hometown, Himachal Pradesh's Bilaspur, with just close family members in attendance. A few weeks ago, Yami also revealed that her impromptu wedding happened after her grandmother's insistence. Meanwhile, Yami's latest Insta story is also filled with cuteness as she shared an adorable picture with a baby girl and mentioned that the little girl who she was holding in her arms is named Yami after her. An overwhelmed Yami wrote, "Holding the most adorable 6-month-old Yami in my arms. So overwhelmed by this gesture of naming your niece after my name. Absolutely loved meeting baby Yami and your family. Blessed to have admirers and well-wishers like you. Lots of love and respect." Now, talking about the beautiful actress's work front, Yami will be soon seen in Pavan Kripalani's directorial Bhoot Police, also featuring Saif Ali Khan, Arjun Kapoor and Jacqueline Fernandez.